This part of the castle was once where acclaimed scientists